In fact, one of the questions that is there in the worksheet, how many people did the worksheet? Okay. So one of the questions there are mutual funds risky?
Yes.
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 Yes. Yes. All mutual funds are risky?
No.
No.
Yes.
No.
No. No.
All are degree changes.
Degree changes? Okay. If a mutual fund is investing in government securities, what is the risk?
Low.
Very low, right? It is the same thing, no, if a mutual fund is investing in an SBI FD, what is the risk? Okay. So he is a manager. The mutual fund is a manager. And he does according to what you tell him to do. And you tell him to do by picking his scheme. If he has an equity scheme, you are telling him to invest in equity. That is risky. If he is investing it in a government bonds, it is less risky. If he is investing in short-term treasury instruments, it's very much less risky. Okay? So, a quick comparison. Okay? Safety-wise, bank FD and these ultra-short-term, short-term funds, very high, very, very comparable. The big difference is returns in a bank FD you know in advance. In mutual funds, nobody is allowed, although you can broadly know, but nobody is allowed to promise you a return, and nobody will promise you a return. And that is a huge issue with clients. कितना मिलेगा मुझे बता? नहीं मालूम. ठीक है, roughly इतना मिलना चाहिए, but promise allowed नहीं. And the regulator is very strict about it. अगर verbally भी promise किया, and the customer complains, there can be an issue. That is why nobody promises. Even the most aggressive salesman will not promise. Here the tax reduces the return. This has a very low or nil impact. Another big issue is if you want money in a hurry before the period, this comes at a cost. Okay? Whereas here it comes at low or nil cost after say 60 or 90 days. And if you just want part of it, you have a 5 lakh FD, you just want 20,000. Okay, it's a little tough in a bank FD. Here you can withdraw as less as 1000 rupees also. There's no problem with partial liquidity. So, I mean, if you are paying taxes, I mean, if your taxable income is more than 5 lakhs, bank FDs, even for safe investments, don't make any sense. You just have to get out of your comfort zone. And if SBI is what excites you, there is an SBI fund available. If ICICI is what is safe for you, pick up an ICICI mutual fund, safe fund. And if HDFC is what, whatever bank you have, it's very likely that they have a mutual fund.
Nil taxation is on all mutual funds or in debt mutual funds, not non-taxable.
So nil taxation, it is, let me just clarify, I didn't want to, it is a technical point. You have to hold it for at least a year. Once you hold it for a year, you get indexation. Your cost is treated as 100 plus the index. That index is decided based on inflation. 75% of the inflation
number.
It is there on all mutual funds. On equity mutual funds, it is free anyways. On equity mutual funds, it's free anyways. After 1 year, it's free. So you don't have to do indexing, although indexing is available on that.